Welcome here to Hattiesburg. Thank y'all for taking the time to come. Thank you for spending time with Zach over his life and Brandi and being friends to all of them.
So to give a little background on my friendship with Brandi, we met at sorority recruitment in 2016. I didn't last very long in that sorority. It was not my thing. I think I lasted about a semester. And Brandi also felt the same way, but she said, and I quote, "I want to stay in so I can wear the graduation sash." And that's what she did. She stayed in the sorority so she could have that white sash, and she strutted on the graduation stage with that sash. But I bring that up because that is where our friendship started, and we've been best friends ever since. She started bringing Zach around, and I was like, oh my God, who is this wild child of a man? We went to the Tarpon Rodeo, we drank, we went to the bars, and I just remember, sorry, Zach. I just remember how he was busting it down on the dance floor. He had his t-shirt over his head, like a hood, and was the center of the party, like the life of the crowd, and I was like, how on earth does Brandi deal with him on a regular basis? To that I say, Zach, never change, because you are the life of the party. I bring all that up just because I've seen their relationship grow and mature as the years have went by, because I've kind of been there since they started dating. So it's been great to see them grow as a couple and mature together. And I really look forward to seeing their life as a married couple and all the amazing things that they do.
My name is Bryce. A lot of people around here call me Doogie. I'm Zach's best man. Many of y'all, even the ones that do know us, may not realize that we've known each other since we were 3 years old. And we've got Brandi here with us now, and I couldn't be happier that she's joining our little group here. Zach just expressed to me how much he just likes to be around Brandi. And that anytime he's around Brandi, he's happy. As long as he's around her, he's happy. When he's not around her, he's not as happy as he is. And as simple as that sounds, I think that's one of the most important things to ask for in a relationship, is just wanting to spend all your time with that person. I've heard Zach say a lot of times that people come up to him all the time and are like, how did you pull this woman right here? Like, for real, how did you get her? Talking about how lucky he is, and you are, by the way. But Brandi, what I want you to know is I hope you understand just how lucky you are. I think the best way to sum up what I admire in Zach is just the general way that he interacts with the world. It's one thing to love someone. It's another thing to actually outwardly show just how much you love that person. And I've never met someone in my life that makes so much of a point to actually show how much he loves and cares about those around him. Calling him my best friend has been one of the true joys of my life. So if everyone could raise a glass.
Cheers to Brandi and Zach.
To Brandi and Zach. May your life be filled with happiness.
I look forward to hopefully being here for the rest of time with y'all. Cheers!
28 years ago, he's born, and tomorrow night he is going to marry the love of his life, and she is going to become my daughter.
On August 13th, 2017, you finally made it official. And on November 21st, you told me you loved me for the first time. On January 19th, 2018, you told me you were going to marry me one day. I remember putting the date in my notes because it meant so much to me. I love you for everything you are, You were patient. You were kind. You were overwhelmingly funny. You inspired me to be better. You are everything I have ever wanted in a husband. Your dream come true.
Brandi, I'd like to start off by saying thank you. Thank you for putting up with me. Thank you for loving me. But most importantly, thank you for being my best friend. The years I have spent with you have not only been the best years of my life, but they have also been my greatest adventure. For that, I'm forever grateful.
Today, we are gathered to celebrate the marriage of Zach and Brandi. While this may not be the beginning of their relationship, but yet the step in the next chapter of their lives. Nearly 6 years now, Brandi and Zach have been growing, learning together, traveling, and learning from each other how to be each other's best friend. But today is a very special day where we see them seal this bond in marriage and holy matrimony.
About face. You're beautiful, girl.
Oh my God, they did a great job on you.
That's cute. Oh, thank you. I love this, y'all.
What a boy, what a man. We'll describe him if I can.
If there's any time I'm in need, I know who I can call.
Never once did I think I couldn't call you. So, and that's a testament to who you are as a person. You're one of my best friends, and I love you, and I'm so happy that you and Brandi are doing this today. Because there's nobody else that's gonna ever put up with your shit.
That's right.
And I love you.
Love you too, brother.
The sound of an angel was his first cry. He stole my heart without a try. I stand in his corner, always will. Every place in my heart you seem to feel. I love him lots. I have his back. Reminds me of me. He is my Zach.
I want to wish you and Brandi happiness and joy. I hope that God's presence is always there in your marriage for peace, for wisdom, for guidance.
Brandi, sweet little girl, you have humbled me and made me grateful for life's experiences. You'll always be that little girl to me. I love you, Zach. I know you're going to take care of my daughter. I don't have to worry about her with you. And for that, I thank you.
Today and forever, I promise to give you my heart, my soul, and my trust, no matter what our future brings. You are my best friend, my soulmate, my biggest supporter, and my forever lover. Zachary Taylor, I'm so excited to take on this life with you by my side. Let's take on the world together.
Today marks the happiest day of my entire life. The fact that the most beautiful, thoughtful, and loving girl in the world not only loves me, but wants to marry me has my heart overflowing with pride and joy. You are my love, my heart, my happiness, and my world revolves around you. Through your love, I've discovered the most amazing of truths. Home doesn't have to be a place. Because home sometimes is a person. My home is not on Preston Point Drive. My home is you. Wherever you go, I will follow from this day until my last, forever yours.
gives this woman to be wed?
Her mother and I.
Brandi.
Zach.
I promise to cherish you always.
To honor and see you.
In sickness and in health.
And in poverty and in wealth.
And be true to you in all things.
To be true to you in all things. Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
By the power vested in me, in the state of Mississippi, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Zach, you may kiss your bride.
Let's go.
Let's go. For the first time as a couple, Mr. and Mrs. Zach Taylor.
We are running free. We are running free. We are running free.
You have chosen the best partner possible that you could face life's highs and lows with. So here's to y'all, Zach and Brandi versus the world.
That my daughter has found her soulmate in Zach. From the cute I love yous and the I miss you notes that Zach leaves her, to the way that he makes her smile each day. Every time I'm around them, I see their love for each other continue to grow. When I think of the word love, I think of Brandi and Zach, and I think of what you have found together. They are best friends and soulmates, and I'm honored to call you Zach, my son-in-law. I love you both.
We love you too.
I love you.
Zach, I want you to know that I love you with everything in me. You are a part of me, literally. And I want you to know that you'll be in my heart always. To my baby boy and his bride, I love them. Congratulations. This is where we're meant to be. Arise, catch the horizon, feel the hope inside us. This is where. We are